Good morning, students. Today we will learn the 8th chapter adaptation. How plant survive. Chalo, aaj hum padhenge how plant survive or plant ka adaptation kya hai. Chalo. Different types of plant grow in different region. Okay. The plant growing in a particular region adjusts themselves to the region by developing some features. Okay. These features help them to survive. This the process of developing special features in the body to adjust in the surrounding is called the adaptation. What is adaptation before? Okay. Adaptation. First, adaptation. What is adaptation? The process of developing some special features in the body to adjust in the surrounding. Okay, plant kya kya hai? With special features ko kya karega? Apne body mein kya karega? Develop karega. To adjust in the surrounding, this is called the adaptation. Then, the types of plants. So, the types of plants. We can divide the plants into two categories. The terrestrial and plant. Land plants. Or, usko kya karega? Terrestrial or land plants. And the second one is your aquatic or water plants. Terrestrial or land plants matlab jo land mein plant jo hote hain. Or aquatic or that is called as the water plant. So first of all, dekho the types of plants. There are two types of plants. Types of plants. How many types? Two types. First one is your land plants. Land or land or terrestrial plants. Okay. Second one is your aquatic. Aquatic or water plants. Aquatic or water plants. The types of plants, first we'll see about land or terrestrial plants. The plant that grow on land are called terrestrial plant. Jo land mein grow karta hai usko terrestrial kehte hain. Such as aquatic plants ko dekhte hain, the plants that grow in water are called the aquatic plants, such as lotus, tap grass, water hyacinth. Okay, hyacinths are aquatic plants. Then chalo dekhte hain the terrestrial plant and their adaptation. Ye jo terrestrial plant hai unka adaptation chalo dekhte hain. The terrestrial means land. Terrestrial is always called as the land. So, land have the forest, mountains, plains and desert. Land kya hai? Forest, mountains. The terrestrial plants can follow be divided, categorized in divided follow. Dekho follow kya divide hai? That look, the plant that grow in desert region. Jo land hota hai, wo kaun sa region aata hai? Desert region mein aata hai, mountain region hai, aur hot or humid region hai, aur plain region, aur massy region. Okay, this all comes under the land or terrestrial plants. पहले हम क्या पढ़ेंगे? Land or terrestrial adaptation. बहुत सारे different types होता है. पहले वाला देखो, the plants that grow in desert region. Desert region क्या होता है? उसको hot and dry places are called the desert. There are very little water in the desert. Some plants that grow in the desert are cactus, date palm, bamboo. Okay, kikar. And some plants that grows in the desert. Adaptation उनका देखेंगे. Desert में क्या होगा? There is a dry and hot place. No, उसका adaptation देखो. Most of the plant the leaf changes into spine. वहाँ क्या होगा? Leaves that changes into spine. They prevent the loss of water from the leaves. The stems are green, contain chlorophyll and prepare food. The stem also store food and water for the make their fleshy. जो food and water को store करते हो क्या होता है? Fleshy हो जाता है उसका stem. Then the roots spread over the deep underground in the soils of water. जो desert में जो plant होते हैं ना उनका root क्या होता है? वो deep तक जाता है क्योंकि उसको in soils of water को water चाहिए. Then plant that grow in mountain region. Mountain region में क्या होता है? This region is normally cold and windy. In some areas snowfall may also take place in the winter. Winter their leaves are thin and middle line. Unka leaves kaisa hota hai? Thin and middle line. The leaves have a few stomata to prevent the loss of water. Leaf mein kya hota hai? Stomata loss of the water. The leaves have a waxy coating to prevent the damage from the snow. This is all about the adaptation of the plant in the mountain. Then we see the plants that grow in a hot and humid area. Usme plant kaisa grow karta hai, kaun sa plant grow karta hai, uska adaptation kaisa hai, chalte hain. The this region of the hot and humid region means it is obviously this region is very hot and humid. The plant like tea, rubber, pepper, coffee, tree, sugar cane can grow in this hot and humid. जो हॉट ह्यूमिड रीजन में हम ट्री का लीव्स का कलर क्या होगा ऑलवेज रिमेन ग्रीन सो दे आर कॉल्ड एवरग्रीन ट्रीज उसे क्या कहते हैं एवरग्रीन ट्रीज कहते हैं डू नॉट शेड देयर लीव्स वो क्या कहते हैं अपने लीव्स को शेड नहीं करते देन वी सी द प्लांट दैट ग्रो इन द प्लेन रीजन अभी क्या कर रहे हैं हम ह्यूमिड रीजन हॉट एंड ह्यूमिड देन हम है प्लेन रीजन में कैसे प्लांट ग्रो करते हैं कौन सा कौन सा प्लांट ग्रो करते हैं दिस इज नाइदर ट्रू और नॉट हॉट ओके दिस इज नाइदर The trees such as mango, pimple, banyan, sesame grow in this plain region. This region में क्या होता है? थोड़ा मतलब ज़्यादा cold नहीं होता है कि ज़्यादा ठंड hot नहीं होता है. Adaptation देखो, the trees have many branches that spread around. These their branches have many crowns and thin leaves that help in evaporating the excess water and keep them cool. Most of the trees are survive in very hot climate and mostly shed their leaves in the autumn. New leaves grow again in the spring. Okay, अपना leaf fall करते हैं in the season of autumn. They that grow the new leaves in the season of spring season. Okay, the new leaves grow again. Then we see the plants that grow in the marshy region. Okay, अब हम क्या कर रहे हैं? Terrestrial और hard region का different दिख रहे हैं. तो marshy region में देखो, marshy region में क्या होता है? The water lodges. Places are called swamps or marshes. उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Massy बोलते हैं. The region have very sticky and clay soil. The region क्या है? Very sticky and clay soil. The mangroves are the plants that grow in this region. The massy region में कौन कौन होते हैं? Mangrove plants. Then adaptation देखो उनका adaptation कैसे होगा? The roots grow out of the soil, breathe, and soil does not allow them to breathe. Such as called breathing roots. उसे क्या बोलते हैं? Breathing roots. The roots have tiny opening at the tip. Root का क्या होता है? Tiny opening at the tip. Tip में क्या होता है? Opening होता है. This is all about the terrestrial and land plants. Then we learn about the aquatic and water plants. वो देखते हैं. The aquatic and water plants means the plants that grow in the water. There are two types, three types of aquatic and water plants. First one is the floating plants, fixed aquatic plants. On-ground water plants. चलो पहले हम देखते हैं floating plants के बारे में. The floating plants such as water hyacinth, olfia, pista, duckweed float in the water. ये सब plant क्या है? Water में से flow करते हैं. उनका adaptation देखो. Some plants are small inside and some are light and spongy bodies. उनका stem कैसा होता है? The stem are reduced and the root are not well developed. The leaves have thin and waxy coating. Leaf में क्या होता है? Thin and waxy coating उनका होता है. These were the floating plants. Then fixed aquatic plants. देखो, some plants like water lily, lotus are fixed to the bed of the pond. Pond के bed में क्या होगा? Plant fixed होके उगा होगा. Then उनका adaptation देखो, they have hollow and light stem to keep the leaves and flower flow. उनका stem क्या होगा? Soil से लगा मतलब fixed होगा, but उसका flower क्या होगा? Float करा होगा. The leaves are cold and waxy coating that prevent from the rotting. Okay. The leaves have stomata to upper surface to breathe. The leaf जो spread होता है ना water के ऊपर, तो क्या होता है? Breathe करने के लिए easy होता है. The leaves are fixed to the bed of the pond. The leaves, the root क्या होता है? पूरी ना root का क्या होता है? Fixed मतलब bed of the bougainvillea have thorns. They protect them from animal. Then the plant is poisonous. Because many plants like poisonous ivy have poison in them. Plant means the poison of the hair. They keep the animal from away. If we touch the poisonous ivy, our skin start itching. Okay, this is a plant for with poisonous. Then insectivorous plant. So the some plants like venus, cracker, sandew, feature plants are carnivorous plants. Okay, they eat the insect. So that they are called insectivorous plants. They have leaf. They are specially to trap the insect. The leaf kya hai? Dekho yahan venus flytrap diya hai. Iska leaf ka dekho kaise features hai. Wo kya karega? Insect ko trap karke kaise trap karega aur use kaise khayega. To use insectivorous plant kehte hain. Ab venus flytrap is also uska leaf mein kya kaise catch karega ye hai. Then feature plants have a feature with leaf. Okay, when insect sit in the feature plant, leaf shut down and trap the insect. Okay, what is feature plant ka leaves kya hota hai? Uska lead hota hai. Lead mein jab insect baithta hai na, to wo kya karta hai? Us lead ko open matlab uska insect kya hota hai? Uska andar ghus jata hai. Wo kya hota hai? Apne lead ko shut down kar deta hai to trap the insect. Then this is all about the other adaptation. Then new green plant, non green plants. Non green plants kya hai? The plants that are not are in the green color are called non green plants, such as the coral roots, Indian pipe, and do not have chlorophyll. So chlorophyll presentness ka matlab kya hai? Green color chlorophyll present, it is called green plants, and the plants that does not present the chlorophyll are called the non green plants. So they are called the non green plants. They are can make their food. Okay, karte hain food apne aap prepare nahi kar sakte. They absorb their food from the remaining dead plants and animals. So they are called saprophytic plants. Yeah, rakho, the non-green plants are called the saprophytic plants. They always absorb the food from the dead plants and animals. Then the plant are the grass family. Dekho, grass family kya hai? Many plants of the grass family are useful in useful to us in many ways. First, plants like wheat, rice, jowar produce cereals to human and other animal. We eat sugar canes. Okay, sugar from the sugar cane plants. Bamboo plants is used for making brooms, basket, mats, etc. This plant is also useful to us. The bamboo shoots having a nutritional value and used to prepare dishes in many parts of the India. Then roots of these plants bind the soil and help in the soil conservation. ये जो plants का जो roots होता है, क्या करता है? Soil को bind करके रखता है. इसलिए क्या करता है? Soil को conservation करता है. Conservation of the soil by removing the by क्या होता है? It does not cause the soil erosion and clog up the soil.